We're working more breaking news out of Cranston. A child fell out of a third-story window on a home on Appleton Street. The six-year-old girl has been taken to Hasbro Children's Hospital after dropping about 20 feet. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is live on the scene right now with all the late-breaking details.
Susan, we've just learned that that little girl is in the intensive care unit at Hasbro Children's Hospital. She was rushed there after falling out of a third-story window at a home here on Appleton Street. Now, fire officials tell me that little girl is 6 years old. She fell out of a window in the back of the home. We're told she was with a babysitter at the time. I spoke with that babysitter off camera. She tells me she did not see the little girl fall.
The fall was about 20 to 22 feet. The window itself in these old homes don't have much of a step up to get to the window. There was a screen, but the screen was not in place. It appeared to be raised up into the frame. The young girl was lying on the deck below. There was a deck, not the grass. We transported her to Hasbro Hospital.
They were in the back of the ambulance for a little while. We saw some IVs, so they were definitely working on her, but once everyone kind of crowded around, they drove right away.
Again, the little girl is in the intensive care unit at Hasbro Children's Hospital. No word right now on the extent of her injuries. For now, reporting in Cranston with the Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.